The correction of the hammertoe deformity begins by making an incision on the top of the toe. The soft tissue is retracted to allow visualization of the underlying bone. The enlarged portion of bone is removed, the incision closed, and the toe straightened.